Bianca, in the first time we saw you, you may remember I said to you, right, look, change your hair, change your clothes, and you did, and change your shoes, so you just got rid of them. And then the second time we saw you, the song was not the right song. Mm-hmm. And I said, if you get the right song and you change everything, you're probably going to win the competition. I think you're going to win the competition.
I mean, this girl makes me want to go practice. I mean, that's how good you are. You go, girl.
Yeah, you know, I agree with Brandy. You reminded me of Liza Minnelli.
Yeah.
You know, and Liza Minnelli is the most versatile star in the world who absolutely affects people and makes them get up and makes them feel things and gets in your face and makes you understand that this is what entertainment's about. You truly are the best in this competition.
Well, Bianca, the judges liked you a lot here. Three checks, huh?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Boy, oh boy, what a voice. Well, all right. Is Bianca worth $1 million? You can't vote until the end of the show, but you can call this number on your screens when all of the acts are performed. Great job, Bianca. Nice going, kid. We're going to take a 5, but when we come back, the clogs are coming out. All that is up next. Don't go changing on me. The $1 million competition heats up with All That. And our jugglers, Hassel LaHoff, big time.
I didn't even think that comment could come out of Pierce. So, I was just really, like, in shock. I was just like...